Learn more about a police-involved shooting in D.C. A man was shot in Northeast Washington. Police say an officer opened fire after the man refused to put a knife down. He suffered non-life-threatening injuries, was taken to a local hospital, and was arrested.